okay, all right, all right. You think I'm fucking playing? I will fuck some shit up. No, I'm coming to get my kids right now.
Nick, what the fuck you mean? I don't care.
Bitch, I'm coming to get them right now. I got another video for y'all. Y'all understand I'm out here really getting it in. You see the Dillion right here? Big boy tequila. Big boy steaks. Steak and mashed potatoes. Y'all niggas don't understand that this big boy meal. Big boy meal.
Hey, bro, let me hit that bottle. Bro, let me hit the bottle.
Something in
this? Yeah, nigga. Let me get that bitch.
Yeah. And I hope this nigga just play along with it.
Bro, this motherfucking water, cuz. Bro, this fucking water, nigga. What the fuck you trying to do? Bro, what the fuck is you trying to do, bro?
Man, I just don't get why some people that reach the a high level of success can actually shit on somebody that's pursuing their success and trying to live their dream too. How could they possibly fix their mouth to say, oh, you're a broke boy. You need to get your money up. This, that, and the other, this and that, you know, you can't flex on nobody like that. Nigga, your moment came. They working on their moment. So how could you flex? Nigga, flex on somebody that's on that level, the same level as you. Flex on them. Can't flex on nobody lower than you. That's like fighting a motherfucker that can't fight. You fucking nigga, y'all motherfuckers is stupid.
Hey, I'm back again with another video for y'all. Hey, I want to give a shout out to my boy 50. Hey, shout out to you, 50. You know, send me some effing vodka, man. I appreciate you, man. You big homie.
Do you really know 50?
Yeah, nigga, I know 50.
Hey, cuz, no bullshit, though. Do you really know that nigga?
Bruh, I know 50, cuz.
Do you?
I know 50.
Bruh, call that nigga up, dude.
Bruh, I got the number, bruh. I call him right now.
Call him.
Yes, bruh. Call him, cuz.
Call him.
Bruh, I'm about to go get that number out the house.
All right.
Okay, bet. Oh, bruh, we about to talk to 50, cuz.
I'm about to go get it for
all
real.
All right.
Bro, I can't even believe we about to talk to 50, dog. We about to really talk to 50, cuz.
Aye, man. 50 that nigga, bro. That effing vodka, though. Bro, this shit is smooth as hell, bro. I don't even fucking should rock after this shit. For real, though. Ain't in the game getting money. Flip chicks, whip, get money. I got broads in the London.
Hey, what's up? This Marcus. I ain't able to come to my phone right now, but please leave your name and no. Hey, I'm gonna let my boy get on it too. Hey, come here, bro.
What up?
Come here.
All right, bro. I want you to get on that voicemail. Kill that shit.
Hey. This my boy Marcus voicemail. He ain't able to come to the phone right now because he's turning up with his boys. Hey, for real. Hey, Marcus really my nigga, though. That's my real nigga. Hey.
Bro, we ain't got that much time. I got to finish, cuz.
Bro, come finish, bro. You my nigga, bro. For real. Bro, hey. I ain't able to come to the phone right now. So please leave your name and number after the phone.
Marcus ass ain't able to come to the phone because I'm whooping it. So don't call back because his ass is grounded. Bye.
Man, the Cavs could have had it. They shot more.
Right. But Iguodala, they couldn't do nothing with him.
Man, you right.
Bro, Iguodala was getting them steals, bro. That nigga was shooting his ass off,
the whole team can shoot. The whole team.
Then what the hell is that in your hand, huh? What the hell is that?
It's a beer. A Bud Light.
Oh, a Bud Light, huh? Since when you start drinking Bud Light?
I started drinking these when I was 21, Grandma.
Oh, 21. I don't want you drinking them.
Grandma,
pour it out. You ain't grown.
I'm 21.
Matter of fact, come here. Hey, bro, let's go to the living room. Come here. Get your ass up. Come here. Yeah, see your ass for 21 now. Living in my house talking about your 21.
Oh, 21.
You damn grown. Bruh's first Friday. Turn up, cuz.
Hey, bro, you already know we about to get a big bottle.
Big boy bottle.
A big ass bottle. For real, though.
Big boy.
I got the
I got the cash on me right now.
That's what it do. Okay, and I hope you getting a big box of size 5 Huggy diapers with your balling ass.
We can get that too, baby. I got you.
Mm-hmm. I know. Don't forget about the big boy box of wipes with that.
Oh, all right, we can get. I got you. We can get that too.
Okay. And that $100 for Lil Quan daycare.
We can get that too.
The $100.
Hey, bro, we gonna get a pint, all right?
A pint, cuz?
Yeah, a pint.
All right. What pint of what though?
Yeah, a pint of Crown.
All right. That's cool. Yeah, that shit do taste good though. Get that apple.
Boy, I swear, every time you cut your hair, it starts to look more and more like an old school windshield. I'm surprised there ain't no windshield wipers on that. So, Nuff won't have a hard time finding a vein in that forehead. For real. And damn, shit, I think I need my damn oxygen tank, because them big ass nostrils breathing up all this damn oxygen in here. Oh, shit, I think I need it now.
Boy, the hat you got on look like couch cushions from Good Times. And it's the 46th anniversary of you wearing that same damn outfit with them damn crackhead Moses sandals.
And I don't know why you keep wearing that big ass shirt. Them tight ass drawers, you scaring away my company.
And them damn kneecaps, nigga. Like you been sucking dick on roots.
Unc, you don't want none, man. Now you need to stop fucking with me.
For real, bruh. Man. You know you gonna lose this battle. Every time, huh? For real. Every single time you try to do this. Y'all go ahead and take a good look at yourself. Go on.
I said, girl, come here. I love you. I want to show you something that we go do. Hey, I said, we go do. I want to show you something that we go do. Hey, now, drop it low. I want to see you bring it down to the floor.
Is he feeling?
Hey, bro, call old girl, see if she got some friends.
yeah, bro, I'm about to call her right now.
Bet.
I'm about to see what she talking about.
And I hope her friends bad like her, bro, for real. Nigga got connection. Nigga, I'm about to get the bitches. Thank you for calling Domino's Pizza. How may I help you?
The fuck, bro?
Hello?
Is Lisa there?
I'm sorry, sir. This is Domino's Pizza. Would you like one of our specials? We have 2 meat lovers for the price of 1.
Do Lisa work there?
No, sir. This is Domino's Pizza. Would you like a special? We have a special going on.
Lisa live there?
No, Lisa does not live here.
And order a pizza, bro.
Would you like a special?
Man, get your damn meat lovers, man. Damn!
Can I get a large meat lovers with extra cheese?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. I can go ahead and ring that up for you right now.
Hey, man, to my baby mama boyfriend. Bruh, next time I see you, it's on site, cuz. It's on site, bruh. I don't give a fuck, nigga. Mixed martial arts or whatever, bruh. Bruh, I should have pulled out the tool on your ass, cuz. I should have pulled the tool out, bruh, for real. Nigga, go sneak me. Sneak me next time, nigga. It's over, cuz. I don't care, nigga. I'm a skinny nigga, but I got them hands, bruh. I ain't see you coming, my nigga. I ain't see you coming, cuz. Next time, it's over, bruh.
Bro, why the fuck you crying?
Bruh, no, nigga. I cry because I'm mad, bruh. I cry because I'm mad, bruh. It ain't about that.
Hey, this message is to my ex-girlfriend, Felicia. I just wanted to let you know, wherever you at out here in this world,
you can eat a dick, bitch! Nah, fuck you! You old stink-ass pussy, bitch! Hope your new nigga burnt you! Hope your new nigga burnt you, bitch! Hope that nigga burnt you! Nah, you lucky when my motherfucking grandma almost caught your ass in a basement shit and whooped your ass, nigga! I hit the belt, nigga! I hit the motherfucking belt! I hit the belt! Yeah, I hit the belt! Bitch, I'm down. Yeah, no promise to whoop your ass a long time ago, nigga. You don't want to cheat on me, bitch. You cheat on me, bitch. Nah, stank. Bitch, get hit by a motherfucking bus, bitch. Fall out of the yacht, bitch. Fall out of the yacht, bitch. Yeah.
I tell her, don't pull up on me in no sundress, bitch. I'ma have some for she pulled up to me on this sundress. You want me to keep going, baby? You want me to keep going, baby? I will keep going. Guess what? When I run out, oh, bitch, wait till the first of the month. My social security coming in, baby.
Yeah. Hey, nigga, y'all niggas don't even understand, nigga. Pow, right? Bitch. Yeah. We out here, well, nigga. Club picture, nigga. Club picture, nigga.
Yeah. First, let me hop out the motherfucking Porsche. I don't want it if that ass don't sit like a horse. I be ballin' on the
yeah, nigga. Throw the like motherfucking
fans. Hey,
bitch, I'm about to go and throw these walls off me, bitch. Hey, I'm back up in here with another motherfucking video, nigga. Hey, I got something for y'all pussy niggas this time, nigga. You remember last time I didn't want to show y'all niggas? Yes, nigga. I'm about to do a little light flexing for y'all niggas. I'm about to do a little light flex, nigga. I'm gonna lay that right there. Hey, light flex, nigga. I got it, nigga. I got it, nigga. Just to let y'all niggas know, I really do got it. Nigga, I got it, nigga. I got that shit, nigga. I got that shit, nigga. I got that, bruh. Bruh, nigga. Motherfuck y'all niggas. Check marks everywhere, nigga. Check marks, nigga. We got check marks. Big. The bottles, nigga, expensive champagne, nigga, expensive shit, nigga, expensive as shit, nigga. Shout out to my boy Suchain, nigga. I saw you, boy. Yes, nigga, we out here, nigga, and we smelling good. Bitch, nigga. Oh, nigga, I'm out here, bruh. Y'all niggas, fuck y'all niggas, bruh. I'm back up with another video for y'all. Y'all know, yours truly, your boy. Hey, anyways, man, I'm gonna keep the cussing at a minimum, but I'm gonna let y'all really, really know how I flex. I do this. I do this. Hey, shout out to my boy DMX. Roof, roof. Hey, anyways, hey, I want to show y'all something. Look. Bruh. Y'all got to understand. Bruh, I show you, not pop tags. Bruh, I'm look at the price. Look, check me out. Check me out. Look. Look. Y'all only know one brand that do this. I'm tired of flexing on y'all, bruh. Y'all, all you Instagram flexers. Hey, new millennium, boy. I'm gone. Bro, turn the camera on, bro. I'm really tired of y'all dudes saying y'all don't eat ass. Bro, if you ain't eating ass, your girl cheating on you. If you don't eat ass, your girl cheating on you. Flat out. You don't suck toes, she cheating. Guess what? She fucking with the nigga that do. Flat out, bruh. 2016, if you ain't looking ass, man. I'm for real, man. I'm gonna tell you how it tastes. Bruh. Hey, yo. Bruh, if you get close to the ass, bruh, run, bruh. If you get close to the ass, man, run, man. For real. You don't want no parts of that booty hole, man.